laptop with info on where the cash is stashed.
Guard, back off.
Sharon provided the password. See if you can find it.
Hey, check the guard.
Okay, that's the laptop. Good job. Now you got to enter the password. Looks like a list of where the money is hidden. It's all over the yacht.
Guard, stay back.
Campaigning for the mayoral election gets going.
Hey, check the guard.
Hoorah!
McKendrick's tough on crime stance and his defense of the Second Amendment.
That's a what's that fish called?
Stay quiet. Don't alert the guard. Hey, check the guard.
I'm good. How are you? Never mind. Patrol.
This thing is giving me boat envy.
You got the third stash. One more now.
Hey, careful. You got guards all over the place. Hey, shh, guard.
That's the last stash. I got them all. Okay, that's great. Now for that server. If you get back to that laptop and hook me up, guard. I should be able to open the room where the server is. Okay, connect me and I'll have this done in a few seconds. Halfway.
Guard on patrol.
One more should do it. We got it. There might be more loot in the yacht, but you got what you came for. Your choice. Great job, gang. You really screwed McKendrick over this time. He won't be happy when he finds out all that money's gone.